This should get us close to Washington. By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Cannon Dogon.
Everyone killed.
Killed? We'll be next. We've got to get out of here.
The land routes are cut off. We must escape by sea.
Yes, by sea. I know of an excellent ship. But I'm too well known to move about freely.
I will find you a disguise.
Excellent idea. In the meanwhile, give me the diagram. I'll file this metal to precision. Bit of a tight fit, you know. How do I look?
Ridiculous.
You don't have to be so honest.
Oh dear, trouble ahead.
Look! One of us, come along! We're headed to the tavern.
That was close.
You there!
Thanks for taking care of that. Thank you. Mr. Faulkner. Sir.
Who's that? Franklin?
Don't let the disguise fool you.
Oh, God damn it! Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
And why should I?
You will get your ship back.
Ha! The goddamn wharf's too heavily guarded.
I can change that if you tell me what needs to be done.
Well, let's see. I'll need you to untie the Aquila so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.